Hey guys, welcome to our very first Meribel Ski Chalets snow report of the season. My name's Nick Brown, I'm one half of Meribel Ski Chalets, and it's my great pleasure to be able to welcome you to the top of Val Thorens meeting Meribel. It's been a fantastic day so far, a fantastic week in fact. Snow has been light on the ground, but do you know what, that hasn't affected conditions. We started this morning in Meribel, the snow was just perfect. Nicely groomed, softened up by the sun, and then this afternoon we've made the most of our Three Valleys passes and we've headed over to Val Thorens where the conditions have been just excellent. With a 7-day forecast looking ahead, we're looking forward to snow next Tuesday and Wednesday. That's going to bring a much needed dump, a very welcome dump of snow, and we're going to be sure to make the most of that. Straight after that, you're looking through to perfect blue skies and sunshine to the next Saturday. Make sure to tune in to our weekly snow report. We're going to be bringing those to you throughout the season. And if you want any more information, you can find us on Facebook at Meribel Ski Chalets, or alternatively on Twitter at Mr. Meribel, or even Instagram, because we're that cool, at Meribel Ski Chalets, all one word. Look forward to seeing you guys next time. Take care.